take two of these right now, and I'm going to write your prescription. If you don't feel any better in the morning, you get this pill.
Well, thanks, Doc.
But those should give you some immediate relief.
Thank you very much. I hope so.
Bless you.
I'll tell you, this has been a terrible day for me altogether. And you know, on top of everything else, this case has just got me down.
I know what you mean. It's all just so hard to believe.
You know, it just doesn't sit right with me. I don't know what it is, especially that fingerprint business.
What fingerprints?
That's just it. There weren't any. There were no fingerprints in the apartment, and there were none on the murder weapon. I had it all double-checked. Sent it down to the lab, and all they could find was some things that looked like glove smudges.